fight coming up next. It is a welterweight showdown between Colby Chaos Covington and Santiago Ponzinibbio. So here we go. Round one is underway. Very compelling matchup for fight fans around the world. And going to be very interesting to see how soon the grappler goes for the takedown.
Well, he's going to try to get the takedown right away. But when he shoots that shot, when he changes that level, he is going to be shooting into a guy that truly understands all aspects of mixed martial arts. I'm wondering how, if his first shot doesn't work, does he approach trying to get this fight to the ground? Big call, punch land. Now we get back to range.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Man, he's timing his shots nicely. It's like Tom Brady out there. He hasn't missed the target.
I mean, you insist on bringing in Tom Brady. Stop it. John, stop
it. Oh, a huge block there. Oh, that's a nice jab from Colby Covington. You know, it's amazing to think not all that long ago people didn't.
Oh, nice foot sweep.
Strong bottom work here, staying busy. Well, you know he's comfortable fighting off of his back. Well, you see all the grappling repetitions here. Just beautiful movement, seamless transitions on the ground.
Over and over, these guys are doing things that you see in every jiu-jitsu gym around the country.
Keeping busy here off of his back. Nice offense from the bottom. Nicely done there as he forces the miss from his opponent. Well, he's staying pretty effective here, fighting off of his back. Nice strike landed there by the bottom by Ponzinibbio. Just over 2 minutes to go in the round. Lands flush with that right hand. Bottom fighter trying to control posture, unable to do so.
And now he's in a lot of danger. He's got to grab that head or he's going to get blasted.
Back to the feet now. So 33 total strikes have landed for Colby Covington. Covington gets caught with that punch. Oh, beautiful handiwork there from Santiago Ponzinibbio, one of the better boxing games in this UFC welterweight division, and really another amazing representative of the loaded American top team there in Coconut Creek, Florida.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
All right, so a good job by him. There, his opponent could be out of here soon, DC.
He's almost done. I mean, when you get hit with a shot like that, you don't know whether to run, hide, grab, or wrestle. He's confused. He's as confused as he was on his first test in elementary school.
And they separate.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
5 minutes in the books. All right, so there's the horn signifying the end of the round. A stunner there with the head. All right, round two now, folks. Colby Covington.
Are you ready?
And ready? Santiago Ponzinibbio. Nice jab by Covington. Trying to double up on that jab. Ponzinibbio's cheek looks like it's cut here. Straight connection right up the gut, DC. He's in a world of trouble now.
They say the straight moves are the ones that get there first, and it got right to the target. Oh, that's a nice strike.
So the unofficial numbers thus far, 53 total strikes and counting, have now landed for Colby Covington. And landing with 51% accuracy thus far against the Argentine Santiago Ponzinibbio. You wonder if the offensive fighter is going to start to get frustrated here. Most, if not all, of these shots are getting blocked.
They're getting blocked because he's fighting one of the best equipped fighters in the UFC.
Oh, big right hook, but a whiff.
Oh,
Just over 3 minutes to go now. So a much different approach from him here in round two. Took him a while to find the range, get in his striking. Oh, it lands, and maybe time to get the bonus checks ready.
I mean, this fight is about done. He's out for a very bad head kick. Now he has to find one more strike to end the night. Good. He's mixing up his target.
For our replay guys to work with in the truck, this was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm of the game.
And once he got to the top, he started to land brutal ground and pound until the fight was called off. Just a dominant performance from the top.
We send it inside the octagon.
Fight!
remember,